says, tailing off the hiring during the pandemic question. If a position is posted for an organization, does that mean that the organization has already accounted for the job slash salary for their fiscal year 21 budget? Do any of you guys have any idea of what that means? I know that I have a very similar question while I'm still job hunting. There's a position posted on LinkedIn. Is it safe to apply, or do you think that maybe those informational kind of interviews to ask about what people are looking, what organizations are looking for, is a better route?
I can speak for Ramble, at least, and someone involved in the hiring process. I'd say a lot of companies, you know, if they still have the job up, they might. I guess the answer is it completely depends on the company or the type of, you know, organization. I know some organizations are completely running business as usual. You know, actually, my brother was working for a labor union right now, and he's like, "Oh yeah, we're hiring a bunch of research analysts," and, you know, because their work doesn't, you know, stop because of a pandemic. In some cases, for Ramble, I think we took our posting down, but I have seen some where they just have left the posting up, but, you know, they're maybe optimistic that, you know, things will go back to normal in a little bit, and they will be hiring. I'd say if you see any postings online for a job, definitely still apply, and if you can find someone from the organization, like on LinkedIn maybe, and just reach out to them and say, "Hey, you know, I applied for this. Do you have any, you know, any idea of, you know, what's going on?" It's also a good way to kind of an icebreaker to maybe just talk to someone from the company and say, "You know, I was really interested in this, and I'm wondering how this pandemic is affecting you guys' business," and that might be a good way to start talking to someone from the company. So definitely still go for it, but know that things completely vary depending on, you know, how the company is reacting to it.
And to speak to the fiscal years, my agency is a political subdivision, but we work very closely with Fairfax County. So I know with some of the hiring, look at what the position is for, because sometimes if it's for a field position that's going to be in the spring, chances are that one might have been taken down. And it also depends on what the work is specifically. So if the work is to hire someone summer and fall who's going to be doing interpretive work and engaging with children, it's also probably safe to assume that that position either won't be the same or it won't be available. But with a lot of the government jobs that are going on, they do try to get them hired before the fiscal year if they need to have that spending. But when there's a crisis like this, I mean, we're in a pandemic, it's very likely that a lot of agencies, mine included, are putting off our hiring for now, but they will still have funding for those positions later. So yes, definitely check with them, but also look very closely at what the job is and see if it is it reasonable to expect that they'd still have that for now.